couple minutes ago wouldn't have been so bad either.